Minasan konnichiwa. Hello everyone. I am Asmita Gone, a mechanical student of PDG COET 2018 batch pass out. I am working in Yamaha Motor Corporation for 1.5 years in Japan headquarters. When speaking about the mechanical core branch, it is very difficult to find a job of our interest. Talking about the technical profile of my job, luckily I got selected for the CFD analysis team, where I perform aerodynamic and heat transfer analysis for the bikes, ships, drones, etc. Talking about the lifestyle in Japan, I became more extrovert person after coming to Japan, and I tried to explore the traditional Japanese culture. This is my first international job experience, and I tried to keep open to each and every opportunities. All the students who got placed in Japan, they have a great appreciation for the tremendous efforts taken by the mechanical department and the staff members, PGK sir, Jaiswal sir, Bhunkar sir, and Atre ma'am from the electrical department, who tried to take the initiative for this program, and the tie-up with the Pune universities, who enabled all the students to prepare and appear for the JLPT exam. We are elated that all the 20 students from the mechanical, IT and electrical department who are getting trained for the Japanese language under the study Go Work Japan successfully passed the interviews with the flying colors. Also, I appreciate the Hiramiki Solutions and the team members who took this Japanese language training effectively, and my great appreciation towards them. I wish PVG COET Mechanical Department and the staff members my best wishes for extending their training programs to other Pune universities. In this pandemic situation of COVID-19, stay happy and stay healthy. If any queries about how to get to Japan, how to work in Japan, feel free to ask and contact me. Thank you so much. Onegai shimasu.